This is Mary and Joseph, and this is a story of how they became amazing parents, otherwise known as the story of the birth of Jesus Christ, our Savior. Our story begins with a young woman named Mary. She was an obedient and faithful servant to God. One day, as Mary was preparing for bed, the room got unexplainably warm. Suddenly, there was a flash of white light. It was so bright that Mary had to cover her eyes.
When I opened my eyes, there was an angel. I thought I was dreaming.
Then the angel spoke to Mary.
Mary, beloved child of God, do not be afraid. You have found a favor with God. He loves you so very much. God is going to give you a son. He will be the Savior of the world. You will name him Jesus, as he will do great things one day.
I was so confused. Although I could not stay calm while the angel spoke to me, I told the angel I would do as God had asked. I was faithful. I knew God had chosen me for a very special reason. I also had a lot of hope. Now all that was left was to tell my beloved fiancé, Joseph.
After Mary and Joseph had that conversation, Joseph stayed thinking about what Mary had just told him.
One day, my fiancée Mary told me she was pregnant. I didn't understand how that was possible. After all, we didn't even married yet. I just didn't understand how this could happen. I love Mary, but I want to leave without no shame. While I was thinking, there was a flash of light.
It was the angel once again. The angel spoke to Joseph.
Joseph, do not fear. Take Mary as your wife. She's telling the truth. The child is a blessing from God. His name will be Jesus, and one day he will save the world. Joseph nodded at the angel.
Joseph was scared. How would he become a father without knowing what to do? Joseph had hope and prayed to God. After a few months of praying and preparing, Mary was ready to give birth to Jesus. They traveled all through Bethlehem, trying to find an inn to have baby Jesus, but everything was full. In the end, they found a tiny stable. Joseph felt bad for Mary. She was supposed to be giving birth to the Savior of the world, and she was in this tiny stable. But nonetheless, they made the best of it. They spread hay all over and made Jesus a comfy bed. Again, there was a flash of light, and born was the Savior of the world. And suddenly, nothing else mattered to Joseph and Mary, for they looked at their son that glowed with his presence. Mary and Joseph knew God had chosen them to be parents to his amazing son. While Mary and Joseph celebrated the birth of Jesus, nearby in some fields was a shepherd. He was herding his sheep when suddenly the sky flashed white. Here is what he thought was happening.
You see, while I was out working that night, there was a big flash of light that took over the sky. It felt like it was the end of the world. Little did I know, something amazing had just happened. Right after the flash, an angel appeared to me just like this.
Fear not, I bring good news that will bring great joy to all people. In Bethlehem, a Savior was born. He is a Savior, and one day will be a great king. Go to Bethlehem and look for a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger.
Well, it didn't take long for me to figure out what I needed to do. I headed to Bethlehem as fast as I could go. And I gotta tell you, I was excited, and I talked to everybody along the way and told them the amazing things that the angel had said to me. I was so full of hope. I sure am looking forward to meeting this Savior. He's gonna bring an end to our pain and suffering.
Also, nearby were three wise men.
We had heard many rumors about the baby being born in the manger, that he was the Savior of the world. King Herod wasn't so happy about this rumor, but we knew we had to go see the baby ourselves.
After traveling for a while, we saw a big bright star in the sky. So we followed that star because we knew it would lead us to the great Savior.
The wise men followed the star until they found the baby lying in a manger.
When we arrived, it was just like the stories we'd heard. We worshiped the sweet baby Jesus and presented him with gifts. We knew this is the prophet we had all hoped for. What we had experienced that day changed our lives. It was something so amazing and so unforgettable.
Hallelujah. With that, we conclude the birth of Jesus Christ, our Savior. For he was sent from God to guide us, and through him may we accomplish amazing things.
This concludes the play part of our performance in our concert. And so now, as the band gets set up, get ready to praise God. And I know we won't be able to hear you all in your homes, but just give a big round of applause as the parents, proud parents in here, will applaud their kids and the audience in here.
Almost ready. Thank you. to Bethlehem and see Him whose birth the angels sing. Come adore on bended knee, Christ the Lord, the newborn King.
Thank you. indeed. God is not dead, nor does he sleep.
He's
shall fail, the right prevail, peace on earth, goodwill to men, rain singing on its way. The world revolved from night to day. A voice, a chime, a chant sublime. Peace on earth.
Joy to the world.
See you.
maybe one day see me. And you hope that, that you give, that you were born so I could believe. To look back and think that this baby will not see me. Did you open your eyes? Did you realize you would be my savior at the first breath? Your baby boy would one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? The child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
This is an all-time favorite.
Love come to earth to bring us joy. And I just want to sing this song to you. Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. With every breath, I'm singing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Child, they searched the inn to find a place for you were coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born. Oh, of angels led them all to you. Just as the angels said, you find him in a manger bed. Emmanuel, Savior, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Okay, sweet.
We're gonna switch. Gonna have a guitar player play drums and a drums play guitar. I hope you guys are enjoying this concert today. We had a really nice play, don't you guys think? Everybody give an amen.
Amen.
All right. Those kids did a great job. Baby Jesus over there, Mary. Yep.
Oh.
It's not easy being an actress, you know. Just did a great job. Poverty embrace new life for the world.
Who is this who lives with the lonely, sharing their sorrows, knowing their hunger? This is Christ revealed to the world in the eyes of a child of the poor.
Child
who
is
the strangers here in our midst, looking for shelter among us? Who is the outcast? Who do we see amidst the poor, the children of God? Who is this who lives alone?
Of a child, a child of the poor.
So bring him incense, gold and myrrh. Come, peasants, king to own him, the King of Kings. Salvation brings, lift loving heart enthroned.
All who seek peace, bring those with nothing to offer.
Strengthen the feeble,
say to the fighting heart, fear not, here is your God. Who is this?
Child of the poor,
the babe, the son of Mary.
We're going to do one more song, and this one, just one more song.
Oh.
And it's called, it's from, it's kind of a new twist compared to everything else we've been doing.
Just barlet chords.
Yep. You might want to turn your mics down, your speakers down a little bit at home. This one's kind of a rocking piece. Thank you for our concert. Thank you for coming on Zoom and Facebook and all those places and seeing our journey to Bethlehem. And That's it. Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us, all of you out there in Zoom and Facebook world. I hope you enjoyed this wonderful play. We can give the kids another applause in your homes and here. And to give an applause to our band as well. And so I hope that you will join us tomorrow. We will be having two services for Christmas Eve. It will be in person or online. Just like you found us on Facebook or Zoom, there will be a link. We will have a bilingual, vamos a tener un servicio bilingüe, mañana a las 4 de la tarde, aquí en Facebook y también aquí en persona, 5500 Doniphan Drive, Suite C, en el west side del Paso. And here also, tomorrow at 5 o'clock, we will have our English service, our Christmas Eve English service, here on Facebook Live, or here in person at 5500 Doniphan Drive, Suite C, and El Paso's west side, right next to Little Bit of Texas. Aquí enseguida de Little Bit of Texas. So thank you for joining us tonight, and let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this evening. Lord, we ask that this play, the story of your birth, that it move people to know that they have a Savior that was born, a Savior that gave his life for them and for all of us, a ransom that was paid for many. Lord, we thank you for this evening. We thank you for the wonderful praise music. We thank you that by praising you and singing to you, it's as if we are in your throne room. And so, Lord, we ask that you be with everyone that is watching, all those that are here present. May you bless them always. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Thank you for joining us, and God bless.